Here in Indiana, 13,332 Hoosiers have died as a result of the virus. The State Department of Health reporting another 7 deaths today. 240 more Hoosiers have tested positive for the virus, with the positivity rate now at 2.7%. Nearly 2.7 million Hoosiers are fully vaccinated right now.